Female ferrets go into heat in their spring, generally in February, and they will remain in the season until successfully mated. If mating does not occur, the females will succumb to aplastic anemia and die a most painful death.